Hello, IT. Have you tried forcing an unexpected reboot? And you don't want to end up in the middle of invalid memory.